all the world's problems are solved, is optimism still necessary? By William Shaw. Is the glass half full or half empty? The answer to that age-old question will tell the listener everything you want to know about who answers it. It is something as simple yet powerful in perspective and viewpoint that shapes our homes, communities, regions, and our nation. The person who answers the glass is half full always has a vantage point that sees the best in a person or a situation. This person brings energy to lost and listless causes, brings new direction to leaders who have somehow lost their way. The person has a way of breathing life to a cause that otherwise would be dead on arrival. Is optimism still necessary when all the world's problems are solved? The answer is a resounding yes. Our world is in a technological and social progression will always need a force of optimism to guide and fuel us. As exciting as a world whose problems are solved sounds really great, by the way, optimism will always be needed to guide our way. Our advancements in social consciousness and never-increasing thin lines of right and wrong will require optimism to guide us. The optimist serves as our cautious, helping us choosing from right and wrong, and the light from dark. Optimism guides us and keeps us from going astray for our values, our missions, and our purpose. Optimism guides us through uncertainty and is the only true source that we can rely on as people. In addition to guidance, optimism provides fuel to continue the course. Optimism is a positive force that propels young and old alike. The evolution of how we watch and purchase movies from the movie theater to DVDs to digital, some streaming of anything. An optimist would no doubt pushing the bounds of what could be. The optimist is the source of every successful endeavor. Optimism serves as the foundation of groundbreaking technological breakthrough known to man. Men and women of old believed that something better existed. Pure optimism fuels this. When there was little to no hope that could be achieved, whether it was Mark Zuckerberg and Facebook or Jeffrey Bezos and Amazon, when all frontiers are believed to explore and cures to the world's deadliest diseases have all been discovered, it is the force of optimism that fuels us to continue pushing. Optimism provides the impetus for a brighter tomorrow. Whenever any group or team or corporation embarks upon a journey, a pathway into the unknown, there will always undoubtedly be the certain need for optimism. Optimism provides focus for mission completion. The adage, keep your eyes on the prize. Optimism provides the focus and the mission for us to continue these. From seeing equal rights given to all people to developing a cell phone with computing power ever than ever imagined. Optimism provides the much needed focus necessary for those who are tempted to quit before they even see the end. Despite adversity and pitfalls, optimism keeps us focused on the main thing, not allowing distractions to discourage us. Optimism plans the way and focuses on the end result. The optimist can see whether what cannot be received. The optimist can hear what others cannot even detect. The optimist can successfully plan his way because he has already seen the end before it had even happened. When the world's problems are solved, will optimism still be needed? Again, I say a resounding yes. I hope for the day where all world's problems are solved, but optimism will always still be much needed. It is the glue that keeps us together and intact pushing forward. Optimism is a timeless force that has no bounds in our